Good afternoon. This is Kristy from Guidepost to Wellness Health Coaching. I'm talking to you on this beautiful breezy October day. I'm actually sitting on a blanket outside enjoying my lunch while the weather's still warm enough to do so. And I just wanted to take a second to talk with you a little bit about my new video series called ABCs to Wellness. What I've done is I've tried to take some short snippets of ideas using the alphabet on ways that you can think about and focus on wellness in your life. So it's going to be a video series with just some short videos with observations and just a nugget of information to try to help you come up with some ways to think about wellness, some different perspectives. Changing your perspective can sometimes help with new ideas, to build new habits, to give you some incentives, some motivation, just some tips and some ideas. So I really hope that you enjoy the ABCs to Wellness. I'll be publishing them once a week from this time on. And please, I would love to hear your comments, your ideas, some additional words to use for each of the letters of the alphabet, how you've managed to incorporate the ABCs of Wellness into your lives. I would really love to hear from you. So I hope you enjoy the ABCs to Wellness. More to come. And get outside, enjoy the weather, get some grounding, have some stress relief, enjoy the wonderful weather before the winter hits us. Have a great day. Be well.